All right, folks, we are back for another one. We're on chapter 4. Got ourselves a saw blade thingamabob, flamethrower, pulse rifle, plasma cutter, OG. Still see you. Okay. All right. You're angry. I get it. Goodies. What? Oh. Nothing. Save station? Why not? Easy now.
Sorry. Shit, I'm sorry. No, no. Keep that rifle close. What is that?
The one that attacked me. I managed to trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammett. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Send him. Oh, he gone.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
Hey, man.
Fix this, Hammett. For them.
Yeah. Come on.
It happens, alright? Ain't nothing you can do about it.
I can hold this position for a while. No more asteroids come through the roof. Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the market. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company made it, but shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case.
Mm-hmm.
And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Man, you watch your back. Got this.
Hey.
Security clearance level 2? Spots, can I slow them down? Man. Got him.
Quarantine lifted.
Level three. Isn't there a level 2 thing back us?
Clearance confirmed.
Take a peek real quick. Yeah, right here.
Clearance confirmed.
Goodies? Yeah, what's that? That are needed. Hello? Get the med kit, actually. We can sell this, though. Four nodes. Yeah. Have to upgrade our boot when we get a chance. Yeah, I figure. Yep. Okay. I saw that guy drop something, but. When a game allows you to move. Hey man, just dead.
Church, whatever the cost. God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis, you've cut us off. By maritime law, article 5469, I, Dr. Terrence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold up. Ben, you're not yourself. Let me me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Oh my God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain.
Oh yeah, that was in the anime.
Can't. But the others from the church get a hold of me. Stop!
Yeah. At least it's, yeah. And we got 4 slots, that's cool. Air. 3 nodes. Get more. Air, I think we're good there. I don't think that you have to keep nodes for doors in this one. I think they changed that. Got us a damage on that. Plasma cutter OP, man. 140 damage. One of the best. What got in there? How's my rifle? Pulse rifle.
Atrium elevators are now online.
Oh shit. We're on floor 1. Guess. Liberation imminent. Check this out. Oh.
Exiting vacuum.
Dude, that was cool how the airlock just made everything go all over the place. Not good.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old dead plane doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step,
mate. Contact beam. I don't remember this weapon that well. Crap. Heavy duty energy projector. Place it with the flamethrower for now. See what it does. I don't remember this guy. Asteroid cutter? Boo. Ammo. What? Ammo. I really don't remember this one. Whoa. thing isn't new. I don't remember having a weapon that does all that. Yeah. Any more friends? Oof. Gotta watch out for all this electrical stuff happening. I hear you. Gotcha. Oh, oh. Any more? Grab the power. Around here quick. Gun's pretty cool. Oh, there's one. Anything else? Probably not. Divert some power.
Administration network. That's one. Still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
Cool. I don't even know if I was hitting that thing the entire time. There was a lot of bodies in here. They use a lot of ammo, though. There's the stuff. Pretty dope. Good boss weapon or
something.
Power to something. They're back all bloody. And all the blood's gone. Where? Why is it always the door behind you? Supposed to go that way. But
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker. That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
Didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Forget about it. Alright. Oh, that's right. We're supposed to go that way. Let's check out while we're here. Love to get into that room. Locked. Something we can break. Yeah, that window. Get it from over here. Can't break the glass. Maybe. Rifle upgrade, nice. Health. And level 3. That's the same. Guess there's two ways in. Or no, it was a big loop around. Oh. Cool. Sucks to be good. What's up, y'all? There you are. This thing does great damage now. Man, almost missed all that loot. Oh, oh. Gotta be quicker than that. Wow, 200 measly credits. Holy. plasma cutter OP. Guess we can sell all this flamethrower fuel that we have and don't need. Might be another brute that fashions everything. Then cut him up real nice. Okay. Have level 3 clearance. Have we already went into the break room?
Isaac, I cracked the Ishimura's MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls, that's dead tissue too. The crew thought it was a habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
Thanks. Which door is going to open now? Good news. Oh. Gosh. Guess I should have checked earlier. That's right, I did say one more thing. Oh, a whole nother. Another elevator. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, there's only one door on this one. Like hell.
Elizabeth, it's Jacob. I came to the bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
It was just saved a minute. What? Look, we just got robbed. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, y'all. Oh my god. Let me go, let me go, let me go. Not allowed. Whew. That was a lot.
Enough targeting data. It'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
Saving your ass since we got on this ship. Dude, this hallway looks terrifying. What happened to that? We had, but okay, now I have no idea which door.
What's the plan?
I'll sink a few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Security request retrieved.
Oh, God! Someone stop him!
This is second officer Sheik. I need security here right now. Coming. Light. For Christ's sake. Step away from the control. We need our first officer. Captain Matthias is dead.
The captain's dead? Vincent's security team is dead? Who's left?
Step away from the airlock. That's an order.
Who's left?
Vacuum.
A crew full of uni fanatics?
Zero gravity.
Eckhart screwed us good, didn't he? If a CEC director could go that bad, maybe the whole company's rotten to the core. Just like Aegis 7.
You think CEC won't send a rescue team for their precious planet cracker? Think what? We just need to hold on.
Sinking targeting system.
You probably should.
No, stop!
Oh, boy! Goddamn fool! Seal it! Do the airlock now!
Sinking targeting system.
Hope we don't get absolutely demolished by one of these asteroids. Oh, hey, hey, hey!
Targeting system. Warning. Hull integrity compromised.
What's supposed to do? Oh!
Sinking targeting system.
Supposed to be. us up here. Health is very low.
Sinking targeting system.
Oh, call strike, I see now. Some baddies, we might be in trouble. Take any chances.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. Survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if you know something we don't.
Chapter 4 complete. We are on Chapter 5. Sounds like we're going to medical. And can we change these? No, it's locked. Alright, folks, if you enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribing, and we'll be back for more Dead Space on Chapter 5. Peace.